Hi everyone, so in this video I am harvesting a lot of microgreens, especially the fenugreek methi. Growing microgreens is an easy project which can be done in any kind of container. It would be very easy if you are in a balcony or apartment, because if you didn't require much of sunlight, and you just have to soak a lot of seeds, maybe the cabbage, radish, methi, fenugreek, or any kind of green seeds which would be comfortable and convenient for you. So you just have to sow it in a proper potting mixture, and within 2 weeks your microgreens would be ready, which can be used for any kind of salads or any kind of dishes which you use. Thank you for watching.